What's up, YouTube listeners? Intermediate here, and I'm back with Life is Strange once again. Haven't been in this game for a long time. Longer than Rockets. No, actually, I think Rocket League was a little more, but we are finally back with The Last of Us. Has anything changed so far? Nothing. I don't remember where I was at. All I remember is I was outside. But, I was just going inside after figuring out what to do with that bucket. With that paint, and the paint got on that bitch. Okay, I'm already past that. Okay, and then the two girls come out of nowhere. Okay.
Room 217. No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Hey, here's the bitches.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Douche. Slate. Stomping Bigfoot.
This girl must have been popular. She's everywhere.
Looks
like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
What the fuck is wrong with me? Jesus. Another one?
We get it. She's missing. Somebody has gone crazy with these posters.
Here's Max's room. So this is her room. Teddy bear with one eye. Sexy little girl.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Teddy bear.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back. When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
Oh, I got a message from Mama. Happy birthday. Holy shit, she's 18? She is not fucking 18. She's not 18. Yeah, she's not 18.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my...
I don't give
it's
a shit.
It's hard to believe I'm 18 now.
Yeah, she is 18.
I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
I thought she was like 14. She is that old? Holy shit. I thought she was like... I thought she was a freshman, though. Fucking tiny for 18, though. Okay, never
mind. It's such a pretty guitar. I need to play it more.
She just picks it up and just starts strumming a whole bunch of random shit. Oh, get off the stage! I'm still trying to figure out how she's 18. Wasn't she just 14 when she started school?
I'm glad Kate let me borrow her copy of the October Country. I should have every... I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
Okay. You gotta water that plant.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
Well, you're 18 and have no fucking friends. What? Is actual of consequences? How would this actually have consequences by watering a plant? Alright, let's go on my laptop. Do I want to know what's on that?
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties.
That name, camera porn. Is this like food porn?
Porn makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
Camera porn. Oh my god. I'm done with that shit. I'm leaving. Fuck this shit. How shitty is the mirror? I can walk into your bed, I see. Okay, let's leave.
I need to grab the flash drive on my desk before I see Warren.
Oh, that's why we went back. I forgot. On my desk. Okay, where is it?
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get... I haven't forgotten you, little Lisa. Yet. Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Great. Now bitch. I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Just say keep calling Carry On. That's like one of the oldest things ever.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Oh, fuck's sake. What did Dana do?
Welcome
this,
to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
I think this is gonna be a two-part series.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
I just guess.
Of course I do.
I don't know your name,
you
fucking bitch.
Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria.
Would you do it for Klondike Bar?
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go straight to hell.
I should find a way to end this silly scandal.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue. I'm not answering you, wuss.
Okay, now we don't know.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
I gotta figure out who's Taylor.
Is this a Vortex Club or a Victoria Club initiation?
I don't think HIV and AIDS. Do you know what's extremely weird? It's because this is HIV and AIDS, and guess what we're learning in health?
Welcome to Black Hill.
Ha. Okay, so we looked at Dana, Juliet. Fuck, what were we looking for? She just moaned.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
How? I gotta figure out how to get. Gotta figure out how to get there.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Ooh. Wow, big room. There's gotta be something here.
Whoa. I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome... No, officer, I'm not snooping.
There you are.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse. Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much?
Alright, there's gotta be some type of thing, either in this room or somewhere else, to figure out what. What else is there? Can we get through here? No. What's in here?
But what's this poster really? Warren should be all over Brooke. They're perfect for each other.
Maybe I'll have to go to, back out. Do I have to go back out?
No need to go there now. No reason to go now.
Oh, there's gotta be something in here.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
Can't go in her room. It's either in Max's room. Or it's in Victoria's room. Let's try this again. Ow! I'm shitting myself. I need to go to the bathroom. I'm gonna hold this.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
That's a really
boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. Juliet that Dana is innocent.
This will have consequences. Okay, so technically this has consequences. I'm fine. What I'm saying.
Juliet, read this.
on myself.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dina.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zap?
No.
Wait. Wait, hold on. Tell me how this makes sense. So, Dana locked her out of the room. No, was it Dana that locked her out of the room? Or did the girl that got mad lock her out of the room? Because if it's whole room,
I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the black little ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
That isn't that her room?
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren. Seriously. Thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs. I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
See what you mean.
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing. When you opened the flash drive, didn't you see the special folder called Max?
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Are you blushing? Go ahead and grab the flash drive whenever.
Alright, so I'm gonna grab the flash drive and see what I have to do. Where's the flash drive? Fuck.
Max? That's mine. Thank you.
You're not helpful.
You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to rewind. That was extremely retarded.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I could rewind and make it up to her.
Alright, so we don't know yet. That's just
la la la, I don't see that pregnancy test.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
What the fuck? Let's plug the flash drive and just
I better make sure everything is still in there. I think Warren forgot to hide the party buster folder. Not that I would open it no matter how tempting.
Okay,
I have
now
myself
I think
respect.
Good. I plugged it away. Okay. Those are really shitty computers.
La la la, I don't see that pregnancy test. It would be a cool sticker without the words. This is both sad and pathetic.
Okay, I'm going. I'm gonna do a couple things really fast. Alright, where do I have to go for that? Fuck, what did I have to do? Hold on. What was that objective thing? Shit. I have to be able to warn in a parking lot, okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, so I'm gonna start the video here and I'll see you guys in the next part right now. Okay, hello, we are back, see? Look how fast that was, I know, right? So we are back. We are going to meet him in a parking lot, so we get.
Ow! That hurt! Damn, I better rewind.
Okay, so hey, bitch, what's going on?
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Alright, wait, how do we even do anything?
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max. Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you. That was close.
Assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
They're smart.
Fuck.
We should hang out, though. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
Why does she look so fucking scared? Who is this?
I can almost feel sorry for him if he wasn't such a serious dick. Poor Juliet. I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
What is this? I'm gonna go closer. Okay, go to the parking lot.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand?
I think I was watching a gameplay. I was watching a gameplay of this, and I remember this part. And look at the photo here at this time.
I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Right, that will have consequences. Or they both will.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Alright. Now let's intervene.
Hey! Why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
He wants to fuck
us. Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Alright, that's gotta come back, but I'm just gonna...
I felt like an everyday hero.
I took my headphones off for a second. You remember these fucking hurt my ears. Alright, I'm back on. Hello. Is that USB thing just gonna keep staying there? That's extremely annoying. I'm in the parking lot. Squirrels don't make that fucking noise.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people.
Okay, I just have this feeling that.
At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
I just have a feeling that someone.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
I just have a feeling that sooner or later that someone will know something about
it. Get your ass over here.
He sounds like he's a 10.
How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, Drama Queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius with black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hitting fast, you should cruise out in my car to an
actual movie. Maybe I should do a three-part thing for this, because I already made the first part. This is the second part. Maybe I'll make like a four-part thing of this.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean,
I'm gonna take my headphones off.
Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal.
He's the guy that
now
shot the girl.
Answer me,
bitch. I told
him
the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh, man. You're telling me what to do? Wait for it, dude.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do. Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Oh, go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Nice! Let's get away.
Man, Nathan.
Alright, stop. Hammer time. Okay, so part two. This is it. And once again, I'm going to teleport to you in about 5 seconds. And then quickly be back. Okay, see how fast that was? Okay, so in the last part, what happened is we got to the flash drive. We went everywhere. We went to the thing to meet Warren and fuck whoever the guy that tried to grow in a dream came. And now we're driving with Chloe. I don't know
Prescott
who
is
Chloe
messed
was
up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad.
I was about to be caught.
Seriously, glad.
Gamer chasing haters. And Uber not be fucking
oh,
confirmed. Look to
thanks,
the right.
Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So where'd that freak want with you?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
Why don't you just put a dot?
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Blackwell School by my hair. Sure.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
Well,
you don't
geez,
use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't
so
use
weird
them on me.
This This will be like a 30-minute video. And that girl's with blue hair. If you know what I mean. I thought she jumped out for a second.
Broken. Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need to bear.
That's the funniest thing I've seen ever in a video game. My step douche.
Specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked
my
garage.
My step douche.
Welcome home, Max.
My step douche. Yeah, we're at home.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
I kind of cut out way too early. And that's the move, and that's the game. Oh no, it's this room, not the other room. Oh god, I fucking had to move.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
What music? Where? What?
It won't play without any power.
I'm kind of scared to be thinking.
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Alright, we gotta find a disc. Well, first we gotta find a disc.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
I just hope I don't get copyrighted. So. Isn't that that missing girl?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Oh, she killed her. I don't know.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them
closet.
Up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Square.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love.
Sergeant Shithead, this is my best step douche.
6 months ago, she just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. gone. Can you put on some music now?
Alright, just hope I don't get copyrighted. Please don't get copyrighted. I just get up and just stare at her, like, big down on her tits, just like. Huh? Let's go and put some music in. Don't get copyrighted, don't get copyrighted. Don't be Bohemian Rhapsody, please.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Let's go down to the garage. Should I stop the video now or should I just wait? Let's just go into the garage. See what's down there. She sounds like she's 10, the person singing. Where's this go?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Alright, I'm guessing it's garage. And there. I'm guessing that's the garage. And
I've seen this place in 5 years. Seems like I should be able to find the tools I need here.
I'm gonna try to find the tools and then I'm gonna be done. I don't know if I'm gonna make a new one or not, but corned beef? Ew, in a cupboard? In a fucking garage? Oh. It's like eating stale bread. Hello! We are back! Part 4! You're looking at the tools, which are right fucking here.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
That's what she said. So, I think this is gonna be the last part. Oh, we're still in episode 1.
These are way too big. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Is there one in her room?
Should I switch the song? Decisions.
Alright, I'm gonna go back a little bit. Go back enough for me not to. I'm not even gonna look.
One of these guns is missing. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Yes! Score!
I'm still trying to find. They're probably in here.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me.
No fucking way. Oh wait, hold on. That's the guy that yelled at that douchebag. That's the douchebag that yelled at that girl. Douchebag yelled at that girl. Wow, I didn't know that. That's new.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school. How paranoid can you get? This is so lame.
So I completely forgot to poo. So now I need a poo. Alright, there's gotta be something in here. Alright, gotta fucking find something. Might as well just use this food.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Spam? Spam? There's nothing spam. Let's take one can. I don't see. Oh, spam like food. Not just spam.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Alright, there's gotta be something in here. Go look around one more time.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
It's gotta be like some type of drawer or something that'll help me. Cupboard, files? How about files?
Shit! Butterfingers!
Let's see what the picture was.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Maybe he's a perverted piece of shit. I'm not even gonna look. I'm gonna look. Like
I don't want to look at these creepy photos again. Why does David have them?
He likes little girls and her dolls. Can't see what else. What was in here? That was the TV, right?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
I wonder why. Can you look at the bottom left of the screen? Okay. Next. Where are we going to look? What's up there?
Boom. Precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Oh,
that was very smart, dumbass.
That does
no
not
reach.
Look stable.
Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and... Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Well, I know what to do now. Okay, first thing we do is push the cardboard in. Okay. Second thing we do is turn the washing machine on. Third thing we do is watch them fall onto the cardboard. Third thing we do is turn the washing machine on. Fifth thing we do is pull the cardboard out.
Yes.
Holy
fuck.
You have
mad skills, Max.
Alright, now I gotta go back up if I get the camera.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
You said there was a camera. Let's see, the camera was like facing here, so the camera was somewhere over here. I don't see anything, so.
Chloe, if you're listening. Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
Man, it must actually go up. It's too fucking retarded to have... One entire thing. Okay, where was her room? Here? Yep. She died. Oh.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Mm.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this?
You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash from Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday.
Alright, so this is going to be the last part. Because I'm too fucking lazy to do another part.
I know it was your birthday last month.
Fuck. Wait, hold on 1 second. Wait. There's so many pages. Okay, just really quickly. If you want to read any of this, here you go. Pause the video. She's a really good drawer.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Alright. It's time for the party. That's a danger.
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Between this part, the one you just saw, and the part that you're about to see, I completely screwed up the only because it was a 15-minute video, so the only thing that's the difference between last video and this next video that's coming up is just because all I did was her dad walked in and Max had to hide, so that's basically what happened. And Max came out and yelled at the dad, and yeah, so there you go.
In the heat, we totally smacked his punk ass down. Max, he's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Okay. I think we're gonna go a little farther into this. Oh, this is one of the big tornado things. I'll go a little more into this and then I'll end this 17 part video. This is gonna be at least 30 minutes. I don't think I've ever had a 30 minute video. Unless it's like a compilation or just a stream. So, yeah. I'll just go a little faster. A deer.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on. I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here? Whoa. This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Wait, her night... This is just one day.
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
What's that say? Precaution toward dangerous something type. Any other? Shit. L1 gets stuck for some reason. Giggity.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
But not always. I say EMP, fire, ESO, GSO. Jump off the edge, I don't want suicide, so much.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah. I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh. Other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's
secret.
We're
gonna end this after this keeps going. Nathan's secret? Okay, let's just try.
What's
this.
Nathan's secret?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe.
Fuck.
Now, I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest.
Wow.
And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan, he dosed my drink with some shit.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
So,
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Mm. Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
She died. On the other side.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
I don't get it. Wait, everything is reversed.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Ow.
Max, rewind now.
This is the last thing. I hope you should have the story.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back! There's gotta be a way I can go around. Up, October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away!
This is the future. Oh. This will happen in 4 days.
The tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm. Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Snowing!
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change.
Change for the weather. Coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
I thought you were saying. You missed the weather. I guess this is the end of the first chapter. Chapter 1. It's over, Rachel. Let's go to dive. Yeah, that is the end of episode 1. Oh, this is how much everyone used. Comforted, invigorated. How about Kate? I'm too blame for Chloe. Smart of hiring a hitter being. You can blame Chloe? How? What else did I do? I let Daniel draw your portrait, okay? You signed Mrs. Green's petition. You know, people didn't do that. I hope that's a. You didn't erase Kate's slate. I can do that. Oh, yeah, I could have. Well, your plan 65% did. You didn't touch your pregnancy pass. That's 97. Okay, that one I aced on the bottom left. You didn't touch it, so it was okay. You didn't really have a DRV, okay. You left the bird die. What was that? Alright. Oh, I said something so funny. You didn't break Chloe's snow globe. You didn't leave any evidence. You're bad, David. Okay. Is anyone else going to say? Okay, so this is a world. This is friends. I was going to know in a playing game. And this is a world. So, I kind of basic. So! Episode 2. I have to purchase them? No, I don't have to purchase them. How much are they? Hold on 1 second. I don't know, but I'm gonna look up how much they are. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this long, long video. We finally finished the first episode, and for some reason I had to purchase the rest of the episode. So anyways, I'll try to do that later. No, see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.